Last night, the pier behind Michigan Tech's Lakeshore Center fell into the Portage Canal. The Lakeshore Center's dock has been under observation during the last 2 weeks for cracks and shifts in its foundation. The university even limited foot traffic on the pier while it was being assessed. Local officials and a local engineering firm were on scene immediately to assess the damage. Lakeshore Center workers have been asked to return to remote work for the next 2 weeks while repairs are completed.